Let's go to, I'm not sure if this is Boadicea or Boadicea or Boadicea. I found you initially on Miro one month ago and have been religiously following you since. I have a computer running Ubuntu and I love it, but would like to know more from the programming terminal side of things. Can you suggest books, DVDs, or other sources to learn more? And Boadicea says, thanks for the great show. Thanks for watching.
Wow, yeah, thanks for watching. I'm glad to hear that you're getting into the terminal and kind of learning your way around. Mm-hmm. Anybody in the chat room have a suggestion on that one? I am such a trial and error guy. I mean, I get in Google and I'm just searching away and I find stuff that way. Mm. I'm not one to really sit down with a book because they're obsoleted so fast. Do you see those books on that shelf right in front of us there? What do you see, Christy? You see a big book? How
Linux.
Your eyesight? Linux, yeah. You see that big book there? Mm-hmm. It's about this thick. Mm. It cost me about $65 and I've never read it.
Wow.
Because, and it's just, you know, that's me. When the internet is such a vast resource, it's like...
And people don't mind sharing information.
That's the thing.
It's just what a great community.
That's it. And there's so many different communities that come together with Linux, with open source in general. And so what happens is that you get into a place like the chat room for Category 5 Technology TV, and you ask your question. And then that specific question, what you want to learn, is explained to you. So lots of comments here in the chat room. So category5.tv, episode number 104, click the IRC button. You're going to get to read over everything that has been mentioned. But flossmanuals.net is one that is being recommended by Draskus321. Let's see what else has been recommended here. Of course, the man pages in your system. Yeah, Aaron is mentioning --help. That's a really helpful thing to know. Remember in Windows, you would type like /?, and it would give you a list of all the commands that are available for directory listing. So in Linux, usually it's --help, and that's going to give you a lot more verbose information. But if you're curious about the manual, you can usually just type man for manual and then space and then the name of the command.